Mike Riddle. I am a freestyle skier and I compete in ski halfpipe. The 2014 game, how it felt was just unbelievable. Just being there representing Canada was a dream come true. For me, just being at the games was the biggest victory because we've been pushing for so long to just get ski halfpipe into the Olympics. I ended up with a silver medal there, which was really cool, obviously, like the highlight of my life. But it was honestly just being there was already the biggest victory. Hey Canada, look for me this February competing in ski halfpipe at the Olympics.